Good morning, dear children. We are doing revision in present, right? We have completed the revision of your first chapter, globes and maps. And in today's class, we are going to do the revision of your second chapter, latitude and longitude. All of you open your worksheets, open your second lesson, latitude and longitude. See the hard words and meanings. First one is imaginary. I-M-A-G-I-N-A-R-Y. Imaginary means existing only in imagination or unreal. Existing only in imagination or unreal. Second one is horizontally. H-O-R-I-Z-O-N-T-A-L-L-Y. Horizontally means a line that runs left to right across a surface. A line that runs left to right across a surface. Third one is hemispheres. Hemispheres means a half of a sphere. Fourth one is parallel. P-A-R-A-L-L-E-L. Parallel means side by side, having same distance continuously between them. Next one is encircle. Encircle means form a circle around or surround. Next one is labeled. L-A-B-E-L-E-D. Labeled means attach a label. Next one is consecutive, C-O-N-S-E-C-U-T-I-V-E. Consecutive means following each other continuously. Next one is grid. Grid means a network of horizontal and vertical lines. Ninth one is international. International means something involving more than a country, means worldwide. Okay, this is all about hard words and meanings. Now see, fill in the blanks. First one. The latitude that divides the earth exactly at the center is dash. The latitude that divides the earth exactly at the center is equator. The latitude of the North Pole is dash. The latitude of the North Pole is 90 degrees north. The difference between two consecutive longitudes is of dash minutes. The difference between two consecutive longitudes is of 4 minutes. Next one is imaginary lines or lines of dash and dash. Imaginary lines or lines of latitude and longitude. Fifth one. In each hemisphere there are dash degrees lines of longitudes. In each hemisphere there are 180 degrees lines of longitudes. Sixth one. The Tropic of Dash passes through India. The Tropic of Cancer passes through India. Seventh one. The 0 degrees longitude is known as dash. The 0 degrees longitude is known as the prime meridian. So this is all about fill in the blanks. Now see, choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. See the first one. The hemisphere above the equator is known as equator, northern hemisphere, eastern hemisphere, latitude. So the hemisphere above the equator is known as northern hemisphere. Second one, imaginary lines running parallel to the equator are called dash. Imaginary lines running parallel to the equator are called latitudes. Next one, Tropic of Cancer is a latitude of dash degrees north. Tropical of Cancer is a latitude of 2300 degrees north. Fourth one, longitudes and latitudes form a network called dash. Longitudes and latitudes form a network called grid. Fifth one, longitudes are important indicators of dash. Longitudes are important indicators of time. So this is all about choose the correct answers, fill in the blanks and hard words and meanings. Children, we do match the following short answers and long answers in our next class. Okay, bye children, prepare well for your exams, bye all of you.